My name is Janet Wright. I'm the Executive Director of Million Hearts, and I cannot tell you how excited I am about today. So we had folks from across the spectrum, payers and policymakers and purchasers and individual leaders in organizations in their communities, and they all came together, sparked off one another, and gave us very practical advice about how to scale up and spread very important and changing innovations.
I think the big takeaway are lots of specific messages. What works in different areas that can be scaled up? We want programs not that are wonderful for a few people, but that are excellent for many, many millions of people.
One of the issues and questions that I struggle with is, how do you take something that works well here and have it work well here?
No, this is a great opportunity to cross-pollinate and learn from other organizations as to how they see their activities with their populations and what we can learn from best practices across a variety of different organizations.
You know, I'm really excited that all of these stakeholders have committed a pretty substantial resource, namely their time, almost a full day, to say we don't know all the answers, but we want to learn from each other so that we can address the Million Hearts challenge.
One of the great things about the Innovations Program here today is just the creative minds and innovators that are here together that are really, when they come together, it's powerful. And there's an old saying that says, as iron sharpens iron, so one man sharpens another. And so that's one of the great things about it is that we sharpen each other in hearing each other's innovations, and taking that back home with us is key.
I am so excited about the events of today. I might not be able to sleep tonight.
Today has been incredibly exciting. We have people from all walks here today listening to how to make change. People, I think, are kind of past the point of trying to figure out whether they need to do something different. We all know we have to do something different. Now the question is how we go about it. And today you're hearing about how to do that from real people who've actually made change happen. That's exciting.